you got to put that into that old-fashioned gravy. Put in some steaks, okay? Scramble. Okay, I'm going to let that cook out for a minute. Then I'm going to take a little bit of my beef bouillon, which I've diluted, and we're going to pour that right over in that gravy. Oh, yeah. And this is going to go slightly over the cube steak. Now, while that's doing this thing, what I'm going to do is take a little bit more of that beef bouillon, and I'm going to pour right over these here cube steaks, like so. Okay, I'm going to pour that right over. And we're going to pour the rest of that right on in there. I'm going to cover these up with foil, and then we'll slide in the oven. But back to this old-fashioned gravy that the chef is whipping up. Yeah. Okay? Made from the drippings of the cube steaks. Now, what I gotta do is put my favorite mixer in. It's called the kitchen bouquet. I'm gonna set the camera right over here. And I'm gonna open this bouquet up. We're going to add just a tad of that kitchen bouquet for flavor and to also deepen the color of that gravy. Okay, so now the gravy has been thickening up better. Now, my job is to bring out the medium part of the deal. Since I don't want it that thick, what I'm going to do right about now is add more water. With the succulent gravy. Okay. You know, the gravy is doing its thing for me. The new jet swing. Set that around like so. And I'm going to add more water. I added about another half a cup of water because I'm going to thin this old-fashioned grandma gravy out. And we're going to let it cook down. While that's doing that, we're going to come back to these cube steaks. Then I got to cover up with foil and slide them in the oven. Okay. So let's take these two steaks right on over here to the old cutting board. I'm going to let that camera sit right there. Now keep in mind, the gravy is doing this thing. So now I'm going to tenderize and pressure cook these two steaks for about 45 minutes. Yep, I'm at my daughter's house here, and they want two steaks, so that's what I'm doing. Okay, let's put some little cube steaks on in the oven here for about 45 minutes to an hour. Then we're going to come on back over to this grate made from drippings of the cube steak. Okay. Keep in mind, the drippings and the flour, and you can add whatever you want to it, your onions, your bell peppers, etc. And don't forget your beef bouillon, okay? I'm going to let this simmer out and let the flour and stuff and the roux cook out. And it'll be cube steak time in a minute. I'm going to put these potatoes on and make some corn, and I think everybody will be happy. Boom!